With the first visit, a lot that appealed to me was the academics, like that you really got to choose your classes and you got challenged more. There were more classes to take. There were more exciting, more interesting classes than just like general history, where you just learn general stuff. Where here I had women in history, I had global studies, I had humanities. It was more of a more interesting courses that would challenge me more than what I had at public school.